Now let's take a look at the numbers. Nevada reports more than 2,100 new cases in the last 24 hours. This brings our total to more than 133,000 since the pandemic started. Six new deaths are being reported. Our test positivity rate continues to increase. It now sits at 16.5%. Locally, cases are up by more than 1,100. No new deaths were reported today in Clark County. Our recovery rate sits at 86.1%.